Sometimes I feel like everybody's a sexy baby, and I'm the monster on the hill. Too big to hang out, slowly lurching toward your favorite city. Pierced through the heart, but never killed. Did you hear my covert narcissism? Like disguises altruism, like some kind of congressman. I wake up screaming from dreaming. One day I'll watch as you're leaving, and life will lose all its meaning. It's me, hi, I'm the problem, it's me. At tea time, everybody agrees. I'll stare directly at the sun, but never in the mirror. It must be exhausting, always rooting for the anti-hero. I could stay right here and give back the boy his book, but if I stay right here, he'll think that I'm a nun, and I am not a nun. He'll think that I am chaste, and I'm not that chaste. Or I could run away, leave his book on the shelf, buy the lube and the lingerie. But that means it's over, whatever, this isn't I. Really think I should wait, though it's hard to articulate why. Or I could stay right here and shake this habit off. Just stay right here and say hello and say my name. Say, here's your book and what a place. And hey, let's keep in touch. But that's way too much. It's hard to go unseen. At least in this instance, with so little distance between me and the boy in the shop and the book and the wow. I take a step to get out, but my feet forget how. Tomorrow.